morning, everybody. It is January, and we are headed to Florida. We have about 40 on board, and they're all being adopted, waiting for their new moms and dads to pick them up. We are so excited to get them off and set the new year on a good start. Our transport opens, our schedule opens for Pennsylvania on Sunday, so if you are interested, you can start filling applications on Sunday, but let's meet everybody. We have a lot of special ones on board. We have literally 9 that we had about 3 weeks ago. We had Rocky, who was the guy with the United Colors. We have Piper, who was a discomfort survivor. We had a lot of chatter boxes, so I hope you can hear me.
And Lisa and her family took good care of them. And I think